Hello and welcome. My name is Timmy. In this video, I will show you how to insert, scale and crop PDF floor plans in pCon Planner. To import a floor plan, go to File, then Import and select your PDF file. In the Import dialog, you can set the scale that is shown on the floor plan. When importing the PDF file, all lines are automatically recognized and converted into vector graphics. As a result, the snap points are available for tracing. To continue working with the floor plan, it is important to make sure that all lines are summarized as one group in the planning. To do this, select everything with Ctrl plus A and click on the Group button in the Edit tab. Now, let's check if the given measurements are correct. To do this, select the tape measure and find a suitable place to start. If the measured values do not correspond with the displayed values, it is very easy to correct them. To adjust the entire floor plan to the correct size, select it and choose the Scale tool. Now, find a line and click on the snap points. You can now scale the whole floor plan freely. If you move your mouse on the yellow line, the correct relation between the axes will remain. By pressing the Shift key, as long as the mouse is on the yellow line, you can lock the proportional axis. Now, pCon Planner will scale in X and Y direction at the same time, even if you leave the line with your mouse cursor. You can now enter the given value and bring your floor plan into the correct size. Sometimes you only need a small part of the floor plan to work with. With the tool 2D Crop, you can crop a certain area from your floor plan. Just select any snap point and mark a selection of the plan. With this technique, you have removed the remaining part of the floor plan. If you don't want to do this, you have the possibility to create a copy of your selected area. Just right-click it and select Crop Copy. Now you can place your cropped area without losing the rest of the plan. Once you have scaled and cropped the floor plan, you can start drawing. In the background, you can see that the first room is taking on its three-dimensional form. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for your attention and see you next time.